I'm gonna try to fix my cell phone. If you see, it's really cracked. It's horrible. But I bought a screen. And hopefully it'll work. So first I need, oh shit. Yeah, that's it. The first thing to take off the the SIM card and all those things.
This, there you go, and there's nothing here, and this guy, oh, I have a SIM card in here, oh, it's my old number, the first number I ever got, yeah, alright, so, now it's time to open the shit according to this video.
Sesmo opening tool. Carefully work around the Huawei phone to release the clips and pop the Honor 5X out of its rear enclosure.
It's dirty.
Use the tweezers to peel up and remove the piece of tape.
This guy's stuck. Doesn't want to come out. Needs my turns. Like strong official. Oh my god. There you go. Alright. It's already broken from here. As you can see, so all I have to do is pop it and use this guy. Shouldn't, because it could break. Just to pop it open. There you go.
And then use this guy. Oh my god, I turned it on. Oh, let's see. Oh my god, it's just this?
Remove the following six Phillips screws.
Oh my god.
bottom portion of the extension rivet cable and then set the battery down underneath the fingerprint scanner, and then I can set the extension rivet cable on top. What's up everybody, How To Tech, bringing you a disassembly of the Huawei Honor 5X. Some of the tools are organized, and the top of the wire cable unclips and the motherboard can slide out of the frame. It also has a funky little hat just like the Nexus 6P. And then the front-facing camera can unclasp from the motherboard just like a little Lego. Same thing with the rear-facing camera, just unsnap that. The top camera, the front-facing camera is a 5 megapixel and the rear camera is a 13 megapixel. You're just going to snap those back into the motherboard, placing them over the connection and pressing them gently into place. You'll feel
yes, hell yeah, look at that, motherfuckers, let's do this, honorably. Screen looks nice. See if the touch works. See my reflection. Like fucking edge on it. Yeah. Slow. Nice. There you go.